Veterans are back home tonight after another successful UP Honor Flight. TV6's Nicole Buckman joined the veterans on their journey to Washington, D.C., and tonight brings us a recap from their well-deserved trip.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you, buddy.
Thank you.
It's never too late to say thank you.
Thank you.
And after serving their country and thinking that their sacrifices went unnoticed, these 79 UP men and women were recognized and honored at the nation's capital.
And being able to make this trip is nice.
From takeoff to landing, these veterans were finally welcomed with open arms. The three World War II vets, 18 Korean, and 58 Vietnam veterans were able to see the memorials made in their honor, some for the very first time.
And how much time and effort was put in to really show what the troops that gave their lives are really basically worth. I mean, they gave their lives and they showed their lives and all of our the people that didn't pass on what we mean to them. I can't explain it.
For the veterans, the day was also about remembering those they have lost as they approach the Vietnam Memorial.
Some of those names on the wall are some friends of mine. We're all young kids when we were in Vietnam, and there's some good memories, but there's also some bad memories and sad memories too.
Mission 14 also had two female veterans make the flight, and both couldn't have been more proud.
I'm glad there's another woman, because the women in the services, no matter what branch, we all had a very important role to fulfill.
Between the memorials, the veterans were able to witness the changing of the guard and an Air Force drill team performance, all with their guardians by their side.
Tremendously fine young men carrying on the tradition that these guys built. Just proud to be here, and again, I can't thank the organization enough.
An organization that has given this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for more than 1,000 veterans in the past 7 years.
Great friendships are being made, so it's a complete success.
As Mission 14 was a success and the UP veterans were able to get that welcome back that they deserve, organizers of the UP Honor Flight already planning for September's trip to honor more veterans. In Washington, D.C., Nicole Buckman, TV6 News.